Operational report. Submarines have been detected. Kill credit. Wow, so soon? Oh, a night fighter kill credit. Right. That's rare. That's rare. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Detection report. Detection. Kill credit. Recon over Hiroshima. I should stop doing that. No, I shouldn't. That's the bombing target. Crash on land. Grounded. Kill credit. Kill credit. Headquarters transported. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Nakadori Jima captured. Hankau expands. Upgrades. Oh, I'm going to talk about, yeah, the Kanoya upgrades. Lots of upgrades at Kanoya. More upgrades, upgrades, upgrades. Right. Reinforcement arrives, Victoria. Collision check. No collisions last turn. Before we do the submarine, I'm going to talk about the upgrades at Kanoya. At Kanoya, all these units had just been unloaded. And I figure, well, there's a command headquarters right here, right on top of us. Why not just upgrade the ones we can? And I did. I turned on the upgrades for some of them, and I think you have to be in rest mode and in a base, and I don't know if you have to be within range of a command headquarters or have to actually be in the base with a command headquarters. Either way, they were here, so I thought I'd upgrade, and I did upgrade. I upgraded what I could reach easily, and these guys didn't have enough to upgrade, but for the most part, we did upgrade a lot of the squads, if we could, if we had them. The parachute squads upgraded. Well, not enough. We don't have enough. We don't have 278. Uh-oh. I should check that. How many? I should check to see how many. The small one, the parachute commandos, see, we did upgrade to 45 because we have at least 8 in here. Now, these guys aren't ready to move yet, so I still have time to upgrade these. I'll just divide them. Hopefully, there will still be 94 in there. Also upgraded the armor. In general, I upgraded the armor. Some of these sections, for example, for upgrade, I didn't want to take out Churchill's. I didn't want to upgrade to Churchill tanks because I still have a whole bunch of Sherman tanks. And there's a lot of other units that are competing for Churchill tanks. So I'd rather use Sherman tanks, even though they want to upgrade. I have these. I have hundreds of Sherman tanks. Better to have some tank, better than no tank. Submarine check. Sablefish. Oh, okay, we're all the damaged boats are coming. Checking on endurance. Our Argonaut 2 needs to return. Dace, Pomfrey. Oh, lots of them. And Sea Poacher. Naha, we have 4 subs in. Well, 2 more damaged. Okay. Let's get these guys. One day repair. Oh, you should have 4 subs coming out tomorrow. Bluegill Razorback, 1 for Shikoku, 1 for Chiba Station. No subs ready at Iwo Jima or at Manila. We're quiet at Singapore. We're quiet at Tarakan. Legazpi, more replenishment. Oh, the replenishment vessels have arrived. Okay, we're just going to disband them in here. And we somehow managed to damage 2 of them. You dummies. Ah! Hate that. Simple cruise. These guys could hurt themselves walking down the street. Several transports have also arrived. Good. That's what we want to see. Now, the tankers. I put them here because I think I'm going to bring them to Japan. So let's disband these guys. Disband and disband. Oh, yeah. And we'll repair these as best we can. We have 2 air... Why does it show 2 air combat groups now when there are no 2 air combat groups in here? Tell me what... Someone want to tell me this bug here? Huh? Huh? Right? Now, which 194 and 197? They're all the way up here. You stupid bastard. Oh, God. What a peep. No. It's just a glitch. I know. It's just a minor glitch. We're quiet at Manila. No tankers or anyone in. Afari, still sending headquarters and at Naha. We have a couple. The tankers are unloading, and we're going to finish off this unloading, I guess. Why is this one? Oh man, it seems to be pretty awful here. Okay, we're going to drop these guys into for repairs. Now I'm going to. Now we've got 258,000. Okay, we'll drop these. We'll repair those as best we can. We might not get them done before today, but we'll try. We'll try. Transports, still sending them on to Kagoshima. Okay, now let's take a look at this. Let's take a look at these returning convoys. Nothing happening over here. No, nothing on Nago. Here's the lead ship. These guys were supposed to follow them, and guess what happened? They got left behind. Are you freaking kidding me? I guess these guys are a little bit faster. So what? So what? You imbeciles! So we're gonna have to. I'm gonna have to choose this one. Okay, this is real lead. Really, the lead. All right, really, the lead is going to head is going to. We'll go Legazpi. Not necessary, but okay. We're gonna go Legazpi. Running down here, down to here, for Legazpi. You imbeciles! Let's do the other one, not the lead. No, I shouldn't say that. Let's meet. Really, the lead. Follow. And I'm just because I don't want to retype this stupid thing. We're gonna go set, meet, really the lead, and follow. Jackass! Stupid jackasses. There you go. Now, I was gonna run these guys out of here. These empty ones. I don't know. These bungling fools. I just don't know. This is just too damn stupid for any reasoning. All right, here up here we have. There's number 37. 37 is the lead. It's got the slowest ship on there. Number 11. What are these guys? Why do they even have an 11? Oh well, okay. They have some 11s here. Slow pokers. That's fine. That's fine. As long as these guys aren't going to outrun everybody. We're heading back for Legazpi, and of course you're going to take the stupid route. Let's go right here. Isn't that right? Yeah, that's it. That's it. Where the replenishment vessels, of course, they didn't bother unloading. Now, I'm pretty sure I hit that unload button last turn. I'm pretty sure I did. I'm not positive. I'm pretty sure I did. I wonder if the air attacks stopped them from unloading. I don't know. But they didn't undock. Okay, 37 is heading back. Let's pick up those AOs that dropped off here. We can't take them all. We'll take these guys. Any tankers? No, nobody in Kanoya. Oh, no, pardon me. We do have tankers in Kanoya. There are three tankers in Kanoya. Do I want to risk all of them at the same? No. Stop it, you jagoff! Why run over the islands on the way back, huh? Stay close to the enemy, you dumbass. Everything's a fight with these guys. Okay, so we've got these two replenishment vessels are going to continue to unload. These two replenishment vessels are going to continue to unload. I'm not going to pull them out of here until the next convoy comes through. I'm not going to add the tankers on here either. I'm only going to risk the two vessels at a time. I don't know if we're getting air activity because of it. Okay, so these guys are running down. These guys, oh gosh, what am I supposed to do with these guys? Stop! Oh, you couldn't even find a simple follow command, huh? They missed it. They sailed right past you, you jackass! What is so wrong with these guys? Oh, this is just deliberately stupid. Okay, we're gonna cast. What? It was a meet and follow command, and you couldn't intercept with your mighty aircraft carriers. You couldn't plot a path to the right location. Jackasses! We're gonna come over here. We're gonna for a couple of tankers. We're gonna give them a royal escort of the battle fleet. These guys will just grab these guys and head on south. Oh, the frost! Staggers me just the stupidity on this. Minesweeper, we've cleaned out the mines over here. The no air attacks were detected. Yeah, I could be brave and I could. Yeah, okay. No guts, no glory. Let's go over to Fukuoka. Now, in a minesweeping task force, we're supposed to sweep the hex we're in plus one hex around, which would mean this hex. I'm hoping it'll sweep it. I'm hoping. But we got lots of fighters here, too. We got just as many fighters here as we have at Nagasaki. So if we can cover it here, we can cover over there. We've captured Nakadori Jima. Turn off, guys. Stop building it. We'll let them repair the 2%, hopefully. We're going to conduct another parachute assault. Select over. Hell, we're going to go right over you guys. And take on this one. We can start picking up. Not yet. Still have to repair a little while. And this one, still have to repair a little while. So we can't exactly pick up anybody yet. That's good. We're going to conduct attacks until such time. The fighter group that was providing air cover, where are you? Ground, here you go. We're going to rest these guys now. And it does look like we've wiped out at least another unit on Kuroshima. So we're going to bomb again. Reassign. I better reassign them, yes. Because I don't know what the hell that means. I don't know what the hell that means. So better to be safe than sorry. Let's reassign and rebomb. Looks like the engineers are still marching. Oh, for God, love of God, how these guys take forever. What are you, on apple carts? Man. Is there anybody else here? Coastal artillery, you guys are just as slow. Even slower. Holy cow. Terrible, terrible. The armor has already entered the hex. Enter Tokiyama. Now, I better make sure that we go into combat mode first and foremost, just in case, right? Everybody in the hex is in combat. Now, it's all armor. So we have 3,900 ready to go. The infantry is one hex out. I think I'm going to leave it in reserve. Now, do we want to wait? Do I want to wait for this last 500 assault value? That's not a small chunk of change. That's 10. That's about 15% of what we have here. So I think I'm going to wait for it. I've got the headquarters here. I screwed up again, as usual. I've got the headquarters here. I'm a little bit behind the times. Here's the headquarters aiming for Tokiyama. Got them racing forward to Oita, which is just across the strait. The command benefits, doesn't, as long as it's within the range of one, it doesn't matter if it's across water or across rivers or anything else. It's just the range, as long as it's within a range of one, it's not range of one by land connection, which is probably should be, but that's the way the game works. So I don't think we're going to get very much benefit from just having the headquarters, because none of these are aimed for the headquarters. These are all aimed for Hiroshima and other, right, Hiroshima. Couldn't hurt, and I'm waiting one day for the infantry to arrive. So what's the big deal, right? Let them. Infantry's running down the road. Okay. Now let's take a look at this artillery. We've got anti-aircraft artillery. Oh, moving to the southeast. Anti-aircraft artillery. Let's see. Are there any headquarters here? No headquarters. Anti-aircraft artillery. I'm going to move one of these battalions, and I'm going to move it down here. This is going to be my blocking force. And I've got another Marine battalion, because they've moved only five pissant miles, I'm not really losing anything. So I'm going to move another one right here. As we go around and roll up the defenses, I don't want the enemy to be escaping to the north or northeast or northwest. So I'm putting in blocking forces now just to prevent them from doing so. Also, we have had some engineer forces have arrived. They're in strategic mode. Now, I could bring them into combat mode, but I'm going to leave them in strategic, because if we take it next turn or the turn after Tokuyama, I'm just going to race those engineers in here to repair that. Owita is building like a weed. I don't know how many more turns it'll take, but hopefully not too long. We've got the headquarters here. No, the headquarters are kind of useless. I just wanted to make sure I brought the headquarters so that we would have enough support, and now we do. So I could probably move some of them, but not necessarily right away. I don't need to move it right away. Here, we've also got, we're short on support. So I'm going to have to, how many extra support do I have? Say I have a couple hundred extra support. So I could probably take one of these headquarters. We've got one this one's for Nagasaki. It doesn't matter. I'm going to bring the Hiroshima Kyure one up to here. So that's 180. Will that be enough to satisfy it? No, we need like 500, 450. So I'm taking 180 out of here. Let's grab another headquarters from somewhere else and just stuff it, dude. Nice to see. Look at all the engineers here. Thousands of engineers. And look at that. We managed to expand the base, and we repaired all that crap damage. Even with the additional attacks, we repaired all that crap in one turn. Amazing what the engineers can do. Now we're going to bring some fighters over from Kurume to garrison. Lo, we got some action in the boating. We have contact, destroyer, patrol boat moving west. Okay. The Frobisher just arrived, along with two light cruisers, but these cruisers, why the hell not, right? Why the hell not? Because we don't have any. We'll put the Hansen, and you know what? I'm going to have to send off another light cruiser, because the Providence has aircraft. So let's go up. Frobisher is slightly damaged, but they're very short range. Okay, so moving to the west, I say here, and hell, here. Let's make sure the aircraft are flying. Yep, they're flying. So we should have a decent contact off these. Other cruisers, still on the repair. Pintado, critical. Yeah, she's pure side, right? These guys, hopefully one more day out. And we also have backup cruisers we have here, Detroit and Bermuda, if we want them. But I think a heavy cruiser plus three light cruisers should be enough to kill anything. I don't care if it's got a heavy cruiser here, we're gonna win. Up here, we have four more ships detected. Okay. Now, let's check on these guys. This is damaged. Marblehead's been damaged. Fox is hit. It's major. Yeah, it's only a one major. I think we can probably still fix it over at Iwo Jima. We've used up some ammo. Let's see, what about these guys? Trump. Glasgow. No, these guys are fresh. Fresh, fresh, fresh. So we're going to leave it to these guys. We're going to set patrol zone. Let's go right on top. And the second one right here. Actually, the second one's going to be... Let's put it right behind us. So, no. Let's go second one right on top of us. So Trump is going to intercept. These guys, I'm going to call it back for repairs. Hold on. Is Trump alone? Trump is here with Glasgow. Marblehead. Edwards, do I want to send any more destroyers with these guys? No, they've used up their torpedoes and some of their gun ammo, half their gun ammo. So let's call them back. Let's be prudent. Let's call them back. This is still a pretty potent force. It's got float planes on the search. I think it can do the job. We have another cruiser force coming up behind them, just in case. The famed Raleigh Richmond duo. Murderous bastards, aren't they? These guys are unloading. Pomfrey fires torpedoes and hits a transport. Tambor launches two torpedoes, misses a submarine. Tunney fires on the same submarine, miss. Contact! Night surface, range 12,000. Got close enough. The cruisers open fire. Lots of damage, but nobody sank. Crud. Or did they? Well, they seem to have lost contact with them now. Contact near Iwo Jima. Second contact. We sink the patrol boat, destroyer, and a transport. But this one, Dogo, is probably going to be sunk anyway. We ran right into him due to low visibility, I think, from the rain. Capitaine fires two torpedoes at a destroyer. Miss. Oh, he's still around! Son of a gun! Or is this another one? More destroyers and patrol boats. Contact! Trump and Glasgow hammer into a destroyer, a patrol cutter, and two transports. No losses, no allied hits. Air attack on a task force. Eight Grays fly into, wow, all those fighters from the transports. 36 Francis, 24 are destroyed. Air raid, task force Fukuoka. He's coming after the minesweepers. We put up 100, 200, 200, almost 300 fighters to defend. We shoot down 24 aircraft. Air raid, Fukuoka, the minesweepers draw the attention. 5 out of 9 zeros shot down. Air raid, the transports trying to leave are hit by 7 Jills, 5 shot down. They're attacked again. 36 Bettys. Whoa! 7 destroyed. That was close. Air raid, George and Sally. Shoot down 3 George and 8 Sally. But we also lose a couple of fighters. This is the Allied airstrike on Kuroshima. Nobody, no defenders? Right, just bomb the heck out of them. Still disabling some units, though. I think that because we're playing at hard difficulty, some of the units, the enemy units, recovered. That's why we had to disable them. Even without supply, they recovered. So, hey, I think we wiped them. Did we wipe them out? Maybe. Well, we don't see any other. Well, I don't see any other ground units here, but that doesn't mean that maybe it's just not showing up right now. We see our ground units, but we don't see the enemy right now, not anywhere. Air raid. Ooh, look at that long one. Long one. Was it maybe Shimizu or someone from down here? Fukuoka, the task force, Toka. 10 destroyed. Oh, there come the kamikazes. 11 destroyed. Air raid on the transports. 30 Bettys. 3 are shot down. Air raid, Kanoya. 22 Bettys. 6 shot down. Kanoya attacked again. 9 Bettys. 5 shot down. Air raid, the transports. It's a big one. Lots of calculations. It's a big one. Oh, what happened? They were all driven away? Who knows? 8 Bettys attacking from, there you go, straight from Kobe. 5 shot down. Oh, he launching missiles, the Oka bombs. Air raid, probably Kobe again. 4 sallies, 3 destroyed. Air raid, looks like Tokyo launching it. Peggies, 19 Peggies, 12 destroyed. Air raid, Oita. 23, 33, 43, almost 50 aircraft attacking. We shoot down 8. Air raid, Kurume, he's getting around. He brings the George. And Kika, 4 George shot down. 1 George shot down. Air raid, Oita, 16 aircraft, 3 shot down. Air raid, Nagasaki, Tsurugi, 15 Tsurugi, 9 shot down. Heck of a, he's spreading it around. He's getting to all the bases. The minesweepers encounter that's a midget submarine. I think this midget submarine might have been left over from capturing the base. It's still here. Well, I don't think we killed it, though. Bombardment Tokuyama. So he's got a 10th Shinyo. This is a coastal defense artillery, and 2 nothing units. So we can probably take him next turn. Shock attack. Tokara Retto. Parachutists take Tokara Retto. Shimonoseki expands.